Having your windows rolled down on the highway will increase your drag, which then decreases your fuel efficiency. But having the AC running will also decrease your fuel efficiency. So keep your windows rolled down when you're going through slower moving traffic, but have your windows rolled up with the AC at a low setting when you're hitting the highways. For more moving tips, follow HireAHelper.